I figured it was time to do a video that had some educational value, rather than having one me involved in cooking, drinking, food, and wandering around. I'm here in one of my closets, and right above me is my attic hatch. Now, this was a piece of wood that was right above a wood frame, and you would think, well, would that make a difference? Surprisingly, yes. If you just have wood on wood up there, you actually have a lot of air that's blowing in from the attic above. So imagine this. It's minus 20 degrees outside. All that cold air that gathers up there is going to be seeping into your house. So what have I done? Picked up some of this at the hardware store. This is expandable foam that has gone around the perimeter up here. So essentially, with this, I've given an airtight seal, and this had eliminated a lot of the air that's seeping in here. It's going to be more comfortable and hopefully saving a couple of bucks on my heating bill now. Yep, adult fun, everyone.